We are back with your 17 Crime Watch. The Bakersfield Police Department is asking for the community's help identifying three suspects who robbed warehouse shoe sales. The robbery happened October 22nd when the three suspects entered the store on Panama Lane and walked out with $3,000 worth of merchandise. During the robbery, one suspect pepper sprayed customers and employees. Anyone with information on the three men seen in these surveillance photos is urged to call BPD at 327-7111.